From the Sky News Centre at 4, the Lib Dems have accused Labour of playing catch-up with their immigration plans. Ed Miliband's announced a crackdown on migrant exploitation and a tougher action against bad employers who undermine the minimum wage. UKIP's Nigel Farage doesn't believe a word of it, though.
It's a big diversion. Labour will talk about anything but open borders. It was the Labour government that opened up the door to 10 former communist countries who have unlimited access into this country.
Meanwhile, David Cameron's is to Sikh festival in Gravesend in Kent. Police on Merseyside are urgently looking for a relative of a mother and daughter found dead in Bootle. Peter Fox is the son and brother of Bernadette and Sarah Fox, whose bodies were discovered at separate addresses on Thursday night. Islamic State's reported to have claimed responsibility for a bombing in Afghanistan, killing 33 people. 100 others were injured in the blast in Jalalabad, outside a bank where government workers collect their wages. There have been two arrests over an alleged road rage incident in Birmingham. Three people were hurt, one seriously, in the fight last night. In football, Leicester are trying to get off the bottom of the Premier League table. Things are going well as they lead 1-0 at home to Swansea. Burnley, who can also climb out of the relegation spots today, are 1-0 down at Everton. Leaders Chelsea kick off later against title rivals at Manchester United. United boss Louis van Gaal expects a tight encounter.
We can lay pressure on Chelsea's shoulders, that's true. And then you never know. You've seen it also in previous Premier League seasons. So it's always possible. I cannot say it is not possible, but it is not logical.
There's also an FA Cup semi-final between Reading and Arsenal. In the Scottish Cup, Falkirk made it to the final with a 1-0 win over Hibernian. They'll play either Celtic or Inverness at Hampden Park next month. And work has started today on a 6-foot-high replica of Chester Cathedral made out of Lego. 350,000 bricks will be needed to complete the job. That's the latest. I'm Anna Jones.
The spirit of Nando's. I am so sorry to interrupt your music. It is very rude of me. I know I hated it when my brother George used to come into my room when I was listening to tape cassettes of Us Escurios Perigosos. I used to love this band. Bam, 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 get off my donkey. Anyway, I'm sorry for bothering you. I just wanted to quickly tell you about Nando's. It is a very, very nice restaurant. And as well as fresh and succulent flame-grilled peri-peri chicken, we also have free music playing too. Much better than my old stuff. Because, bam, 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 that's the spirit of Nando.
A full carvery, laden with roast beef.
Nothing fancy.
Except it is.
Raised in the fields
of Britain and Ireland.
Slow-roasted to perfection.
Succulent and tender.
Surrounded by veg.
Smothered in gravy.
A meal worth waiting for.
A national treasure on a plate.
Every day, skilled Toby Carvery chefs slow cook the tastiest British and Irish beef. Then our master carvers slice it by hand. That's why we're home of the roast. Visit tobycarvery.co.uk.
I lost you, even though I know.
Hello there, this is On Air with Damien Westgate. Here across your favourite stations across the Spreaker.com. Hello. That's Nick Jonas with Jealous here on your favourite stations at Spreaker.com. Here's another song by Alexandra Burke, Hallelujah. But that was Nick Jonas, Jealous just on before. Here's Alexandra Burke with Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I miss you.